It's been 2 years since I've been here at the family estate. I've come back because of a rumor that everyone seems to have disappeared from the area. If they really have left, then I think I may know the reason. Apparently, a couple years ago, a piece of very expensive research went missing from my father's company. Just recently, there have been reports that he's become a prime suspect in the company's ongoing investigation into the case. Oddly enough, not even 24 hours after he's singled out, all his accounts are shut down and nobody can contact him, or anybody else in the house. I don't want to think that Dad would steal from his own company, but from the looks of things, that could be the case. Dad started to get a bit extreme when it came to security. The front door key alone won't be enough to get inside. I'll need to use the fingerprint scanner on the door panel as well. Unfortunately, it doesn't look like there's any power running through the house right now. There's an emergency backup generator in the cellar around back, though. Chance that Dad did actually do something crazy and skip town. If there is anything to find, I want to be the one to find it before the police get here and start taping up the area and calling it a potential crime scene. The lawyers are saying the company will end up taking the house and the property if Dad's found guilty. Seeing that they funded the construction of the estate when my great-grandpa founded the company, they wouldn't be outside their rights to do so. And by taking off like this, Dad has just about proven his own guilt. With any luck, I'll be able to find some clue on their whereabouts while I'm here. Look at that. Home sweet home. I remember when things started to change. It was a little over 2 years ago, just before I left here. Dad and his team led an expedition to the Antarctic. They came across a relic encased in a glacier. It wasn't what they had set out for, but it was what they found. Dad became obsessed with the find and its origins. I have a feeling he may have actually smuggled it out of the lab and back here to the estate. At one point, he became a shut-in and wouldn't allow anyone inside his study. I'm willing to bet that if he did steal that artifact, the proof is going to be upstairs, there in his study. What in the world? I left when I did. yourself into, Dad. I just hope this thing will be enough to save our home. Christ! What happened? What the fuck? Oh my God. There's nothing missing. I don't feel any different. Who could have done this? The house was locked. There couldn't have been anyone else inside.
Lily, Daddy's home. You've been a bad girl, Lily. How many times have I told you to stay out of my study? Lily! I know you can hear me. Don't you hide from me. Why don't you come out like a good girl and take what you've got coming to you? Or maybe you just like to keep playing your little games until they find you. No? Fine. Have it your way then, my little Lily. When they find you, they're going to rip you apart.
Dad! What the hell is wrong with him? Did he do this to me? Completely out of it.
feel like I'm losing my goddamn mind. I have to get out of here. I have to get out of here. I have to get out of here.
What is that? Not again. It's that man again. Is the light keeping it from moving? I can't be near that thing when they go back out. I better get past it quick. Can't be near that thing when they go back out. I better get past it quick.
Oh.
better get past it quick.
Don't you want to